This is the weirdest hidden achievement in Sumeru. Go to this place and follow the Sumter Beast all the way to this place. Now this will take a lot of time, so be prepared for nothing but walking. A lot. Once it reaches its destination, you'll get an exquisite chest, and upon opening it, you'll receive the hidden achievement, the Lengthy Reunion.